Well, it's almost Christmas, and it's almost time for our office Christmas party.
Ah, and what better way to celebrate that solo party with Raving Rabbids TV Party, brought to you by Ubisoft. So, what are we going to be doing today?
Well, we're going to be showing them how to maximize their fun at a Raving Rabbids TV Party.
Right, so let's sit down, grab an eggnog, and just watch the video.
Nope, like grass power. It's the power of grass. Boys and girls again.
Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle. Yeah! Oh yeah, feel the heat.
So
I'm rocking her.
Do we actually get to play in this game?
No, it takes turns like one at a time. Don't worry, it takes like a few seconds before the whole thing's over. Alright, doing fine. Getting the hang of this.
That's cute.
I'm using
the
reader.
That's some grass power.
Yeah, finally you give me a mug.
I want a mug, it does hurt.
It's empty.
It's boring. Watch you skiing on some moose thing. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus.
My
thing is not moving, like the cursor's not moving.
No, man, you're wasting our time, man.
No, it's not moving!
You're making us lose the game!
Ah, yes, thank you.
Yeah, guys, so basically all we have to do is just draw the shapes representing the ships to kill them. And yeah, whoever gets the most wins. Like you see a T shape, you draw a T, you see an up and down L. Nope. This is a different game.
Oh,
what
is this?
Draw a straight line, there you go.
Stop responding to my controls. Damn it, man.
Maybe you gotta like hold it like this, you know, just aim copy like this.
Whatever,
I'm not playing this anymore.
Oh, come on!
Guys, man!
What the hell? It's easy!
Oh my god, yes, I won! See, John? I'm the best, man. You guys suck. Let's play for that. See? I got first! Look at it!
Stop.
Oh my god! John, in your face, man. John, look at my score! Look at my score! Hey, come on!
Oh, man. Well, I hope you enjoyed that, because that was the last GAX Point for this year. But we'll be back next year with new episodes of GAX Point. So let's give thanks to the Lord.